Right, the end of the game, and 5-3 win for the hosts. And a goal feast for the people who bothered to turn out tonight and not watch the European matches on TV.